Okay, now come with me back in time, way back to 1500 BC, to Egypt in the reign of Queen Hatshepsut, who put on a beard and became the Pharaoh Hatshepsut. A prolific builder, she's best known for her temple in the Valley of the Kings, an iconic work of architecture that set the stage for architectural trailblazers like Julia Morgan, Eileen Gray, Denise Scott Brown, and the 2015 winner of the Royal Gold Medal for Architecture, Zaha Hadid. And in the field of civil engineering back in 1811, Sarah Guppy patented the piling foundation system that made the world's first suspension bridges possible. In 1859, Alice Treadwell took over the construction of the Indian Peninsula Railway through some of the most difficult terrain ever attempted. In 1882, Emily Roebling became the chief field engineer for the Brooklyn Bridge, driving it to completion. In 1960, Marilyn Reese designed the first high-speed interchange in the U.S. highway system. And in computer science, there's Ada Lovelace, who wrote the first computer program in 1843. And movie star Hedy Lamarr developed the theory behind today's Wi-Fi technology. And Grace Hopper, who pioneered machine-dependent programming languages. And Margaret Hamilton, whose onboard flight software helped put a man on the moon. But I want to talk about yesterday.
It was the 3rd of November, that day I'll always remember, yes I will, 'cause that was the day that I'd be inspired. You know I got the chance to see her, talking about the waterworks she engineered. Mama, I am so proud of you, and that is the truth. Mama just smiled at me and said, son,
Mama is an engineer, head micro station has held my career,
with Project Wise collaborate for a year.
Mama is an engineer,
my son,
head micro station has held my career,
with Project.
They say if you want to change the world, start with women. And it's true, you know it's true. All around the world, women with careers in science, technology, engineering, and math are putting their skills to work to make the world a better place.
Say that you worked every day while in school.
And Mama, there's some nice talk going around town saying you make engineering seem so cool.
And that is right. Heard them talking about your part-time teaching. Volunteered to start those young minds reaching. Tutoring math and showing them that science is fun. Mama just smiled at me and said,
Mama is an engineer,
my son.
Head micro station has held my career.
With Project Wise, collaborate for a year.
Mama is an engineer,
my son.
Head micro station has held my career.
With Project Wise, collaborate.
And I'd like to salute the next generation of women in engineering, as represented by the students of the Downingtown STEM Academy. These young women are planning careers in medicine, engineering, biotech, IT, and robotics.
Hey mama, I heard you call an engineer without borders, building waterworks where folks can't afford it. They say
Hey, mama, folks say that you don't stop thinking about ways to make water better for drinking. Mama, I'm depending on you to tell me the truth.
And Mama looked up at me with a gleam in her eye and said,
Mama is an engineer,
my son.
Head magnet station has held my career.
With Project Wise, collaborating for a near. Listen, people.
Mama is an engineer,
my son.
Head magnet station has held my career.
With Project Wise, collaborating for a near.
Mama is an engineer,
my son.
And microstation has held my career.
With Project Wise, collaborate for a new.
Oh, mama. Okay, girls, take a bow. Make a face.